are you? Fine? Yes, absolutely you are fine because you are with your parents. Yes? Okay, today I am going to again revise the topic about animals which you have already finished one time. Yes? So today we will revise wild animals and domestic animals, subject GK and standard senior KG. Okay? So I think you all know very well which are wild animals and domestic animals. Wild animals which lives in forest, they are called wild animals. Okay? And domestic animals which we keep it as a which we keep at home, which we make them a pet animal. Okay? They are called domestic animals. So today we will revise about domestic animals first. Okay? See here, students. This is which animal? Tiger. Yes? And this is cow. Yes? First we will see all the animals. This is horse. And this is lion. And which animal it is? Very fatty animal. Yes? Elephant. Yes. And which is this animal? Camel, which lives in desert. Okay, here are some domestic and some wild animals both. Yes, so today we will circle the domestic animals only. Okay, so pay attention. How we will circle? So you know which are the domestic animals which live at home. Yes, so see here. This is tiger and this is cow. So which animal live at home? Tiger or cow? Yes, cow. Cow we will keep at home. So we will put circle or cow. Okay? Yes. Next, the second is, this is horse and this is lion. So which animal lives at home? Lion or horse? Yes, horse. Yes, so we will circle the horse. Next, this is elephant and this is camel. So which animal is used at home? Elephant or camel? Camel. Yes, camel. Really, they are used in the desert. Yes, yes, they carry the loads. So we will circle on camel. Understood, kids? Yes. Next, now I will explain you about wild animals. Okay? Now wild animals, we will going to match the animals. Okay, see here. Which animal it is? Deer. Yes, it lives in forest. The animals which lives in forest, they are called wild animals. Okay? So this is deer. So where is the spelling of deer? This is deer, G. This is deer, no. This is deer, yes. D-E-E-R is called deer. So we will match here. Okay? So today we are matching the wild animals. Okay? Next. This is elephant, yes? Yes. So where is elephant? This or this? Yes, this. So match it. Elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Okay? Students, behind the spellings at home. Okay? Next. Which animal is very tallest animal? Yes? Giraffe. Yes, this is the tallest animal. So we will match to giraffe. Yes. Now, here are again two animals left. Okay? So, which is the animal it is? Lion. Yes, it is lion. So, what is the spelling of lion? L-I-O-N. Lion. So, this is lion or that is lion? Yes. So, match it to lion. Next. Last animal left. Which is the animal? Yes, that is the our national